Trial.
Sir, I am accused.
Under negotiable instrument.
Yes, Lordship.
Check bounce.
Yes, Lordship. That application was partly allowed, against which this petition has been filed.
Yeah, what is the order?
Sir, the impugned order is on page number 29.
Yes.
सर पेज नंबर 30 देखेंगे सर बॉटम से
तो पहले मजिस्ट्रेट क्या हुआ होगा ना
यस सर
तो मजिस्ट्रेट ने क्या ऑर्डर किया
सर वहीं से मैं पेज नंबर 30 से पढ़ रहा हूँ मैं जो ऑपरेटिंग पैराग्राफ है
30 ये क्या है ये क्या रिकवरी चल रही है क्या
नहीं सर सर मेरा 91 का आवेदन था
अरे फैक्ट्स तो बताइए विदाउट रेफरिंग ही फाइल्ड एप्लीकेशन अंडर सेक्शन 138
यस
यू हैव बीन कन्विक्टेड
नो लॉर्डशिप ट्रायल इज
गोइंग ऑन
यस लॉर्डशिप
सो व्हाट टाइप ऑफ इंट्रीम ऑर्डर हैज बीन पास्ड
सर इंट्रीम ऑर्डर इज
व्हाट इंटरलोकेटरी
ड्यूरिंग द कोर्स ऑफ क्रॉस एग्जामिनेशन ऑफ द कंप्लेनेंट आई हैव मूव्ड एन एप्लीकेशन अंडर सेक्शन 91 for calling certain documents, that is ITR of relevant period of the complainant, as well as there were several litigations before Punjab court, which are relevant to this matter. That application was partly allowed, Lord.
So how they are relevant in the present case?
Sir, they are relevant in such a manner that daughter of the accused had purchased certain wanted to purchase certain land from them, and for that accused has issued check.
You produce your case, you make out your defense. Why the
sir the complaint filed by the complainant were dismissed, and a complainant must come with a clean hand.
Complaint was dismissed. Abhi you said ki trial is going on.
Sir, another complaints which were filed before the Punjab court, that were dismissed.
To produce, take a plea, etc. What do you want? Kya document kya chahte hain?
Sir, two documents. Ek to relevant period, that is from 2014 to
18. Uske ITR. Ye sab cheeze, unke damad aur unke beech ka litigation ya ladki damad ya complainant ka. ये तो आप यू कैन ऑब्टेन कॉपी ऑफ द ऑर्डर एंड कैन प्रोड्यूस इट बिफोर द कोर्ट
सर आईटीआर इनसे ही प्रोड्यूस किया जा सकता है वो हम नहीं कर सकते सर वो भी मेरी सेकंड मेन
क्या चीज
आईटीआर ऑफ रिवेलेंट पीरियड दैट इज फ्रॉम 2014 टू 18 जब पूरा इनके क्रॉस एग्जामिनेशन में आया है जो इनकी कंप्लेंट के हिसाब से भी जो है ट्रांजैक्शन 2014 में स्टार्ट हुआ
भाई आईटीआर का तो अलाउ कर दी ना आपकी एप्लीकेशन
सर उसमें
पढ़िए आप नीचे पैरा पेज 34 पढ़िए
सर
आई थॉट कि आईटीआर क्यों नहीं अलाउ किया पढ़िए आप लास्ट के 4-5 लाइन पढ़िए
सर
ऐसी स्थिति में
आरोपी को आरोपी की ओर से प्रस्तुत उक्त आवेदन पत्र अंशतः स्वीकार कर परिवादी को निर्देशित किया जाता है कि आगामी पेशी पर अपनी आयकर विवरणी
तो पेश मांग तो लिया आपके ये रिलीफ तो मान लिया
सर इन्होंने जो है 2018-19 की पेश करी है 14 से
वो अलग चीजें वो आप क्रॉस करिए ये करिए लेकिन आपकी एप्लीकेशन खारिज नहीं किया है
हाँ सर पार्टली अलाउ ही
भाई बिकॉज सुप्रीम कोर्ट सो फार आईटी ये दिस इनकम टैक्स रिटर्न लॉ वाज सेटल्ड दैट्स व्हाई ही आस्क्ड दैट हिम टू प्रोड्यूस द कंप्लेनेंट
सर
बट द अदर ऑर्डर ऑफ द certified copy of the orders, photocopy of the orders of that litigation, that burden on you. Perfect order है, unnecessary क्यों खींच रहे हैं?
Sir, 2014 से 18 तक के जो transaction के time के, क्योंकि इसके अंदर year नहीं लिखा है, that why they are not producing.
काहे का पैसा लिया था, काहे का check था ये?
Sir, basically land disputes थे. लैंड हमने परचेस करना चाहिए थी उससे रिगार्डिंग चेक हमने नहीं दिया
सर आई हैव एन एक्सप्लेनेशन
नॉट रिक्वायर्ड मिस्टर पुनिया
केस इज मच मोर देन दिस
आई एम नॉट व्हेन it will be required to hear you, I will hear you.
One sentence.
First, he has to satisfy.
One sentence.
Yes.
They have come to challenge the interim order of 138 to undo the order which your lordship passed for taking
the time bound.
They are undoing this order also.
Yes, to expedite.
They have lost all the 3 months. Yes. Because of applications, because of demands.
Yes.
Sir Patiala case is nothing to do with 138.
Yes.
They are different things. Number two, they have no right to ask for my returns.
Yes.
They have admitted the case already. Money was sent, check was bounced, case was registered, nothing denied. Case against him stands settled, rest as is my torture.
Yes.
And wastage of the time of this court.
Yes. Likhya.
If they are slapped heavy cost, then my torture can come to an end.
Likhya. Sri Harish Gilke,
Abhishek Gilke, sir.
Abhishek Gilke, for the applicant, Professor Naren Singh Punia, in person. This is revision petition filed under section 397, read with section 401 of the CRPC, being aggrieved by the order dated 27-12-2022. Whereby the application filed by the applicant under section applicant accused under section 91 CRPC has been rejected, full stop. By the said application, the applicant has sought production of income tax return and also the certified copies of the litigation between the daughter of the accused and son-in-law kiske hai, daughter and son-in-law of the accused with complainant in the court of Patiala. The applicant is facing a trial of a criminal case under section 138 of the Negotiable Instrument Act. The trial court, after recording the reasons, held that the has allowed the said application partly and directed the complainant to file income tax return on the next date and fix the case for complainant evidence. Full stop. After hearing learned counsel for the petitioner and the respondent, I do not find any merit in the case as the alleged documents sought to be produced are not relevant to the present case. The revision, being devoid of merit and substance, is dismissed. The trial court is directed to expedite the trial of the case in terms of the order dated 14 November 2022, passed by this court in WP 134-66 of 2000. 20.